I'll be reading out of the New King James Version. Give you a moment to get there. Assuredly, I say to you, all sins will be forgiven the sons of men, and whatever blasphemies they may utter. But he who blasphemes against the Holy Spirit never has forgiveness, but is subject to eternal condemnation. God add a blessing to the reading of his word.